Latin. And this year, your finalists are from New York, New York, number 115, Peter Sadal and Alexandra Gischer. From Dallas, Texas, number 258, Gocha Cherkoev and Sharina Gachalatsi. From Montreal, Canada, number 297, Jean-Marc Généraud and Franz Mousseau. From Upper Mount Clair, New Jersey, number 333, Gary and Diana McDonald. From Columbus, Ohio, number 336, Bill Sparks and Kimberly Mitchell. And from New York, New York, number 350, Tony Meredith and Melanie LaPatton. And what do you say, audience? Who's your favorite couple? You can do better than that. Which couple do you like? Let's hear it for them.
36!
Everybody pick a number and let's hear it. Which couple's going to win the cha-cha? Ladies and gentlemen, cha-cha, please.
Here we are, the final six, International Latin Division, and we're looking at Jean-Marc and his wife, France, Canadian champions.
Boy, they're fierce, aren't they?
Oh, these guys are terrific. Yeah. Great show people. Lots of power and speed. Gocha and Sharina, formerly from the Republic of Georgia. They were dance champions there. Danced together, I think about 5 years or so. And here we are with Bill Sparks and Kimberly. Bill, a former United States champion, and his new partner from England, Kimberly.
And that concludes cha-cha. Now, come on, audience, let's hear it for them. Who's your favorite couple? Let's hear some numbers. That's better. A little louder now. Who's your favorite couple? And once again, which couple do you like? Competitors, take your places for your next dance, the samba.
And here we are with the samba.
Hot step.
Yes. Very hot rhythm, and this is Gary and Diana showing their stuff. World 10 dance champions, we saw them dance in the standard division earlier. Here we have Tony and Melanie, former U.S. champions and former winners of this event as well. This contest is wide open, and anything can happen. But this couple's got to be one of the favorites. Gocha and Sharina, one more time.
Agua dulce, agua salada, por agua viene, por agua se va. Agua dulce, agua salada, bendita la vida, te quita y deja.
Doing some open work. And here we have Jean-Marc and Franz facing the audience, playing up to them. Very very strong final six couples.
And that concludes the Samba. What do you say? Let's hear it for them, ladies and gentlemen. Who's your winner? Your next dance, the very romantic rumba.
And the rumba, the slowest rhythm of all these five dances in the final. And here we have Peter Sadal and his partner Alexandra. Series of spins.
Beautiful. They just started working together?
They've been together a year or less. Tony and Melanie. And all by themselves there for the rumba. And Tony focusing on Melanie, framing her and showing her off to his best of his ability.
Attitude means a lot in this dance.
Oh, yes. The way they characterize these dances is very important. Technique is important, but the characterization is also very important.
And that's rumba. What do you think? And a little louder now. Once again, let it hear it. Which couple won the rumba?
The Paso Doble. Gary and Diana here in the corner doing a series of what's called the twists. Some solo work. John Mark and Franz also some solo work. And some twists as well, and pivots. France. Big crowd reaction from these two. They look like they're one of the favorites for sure. With the crowd anyway. We'll see what the judges have to say.
Well, I don't know how they judge this. They're all wonderful.
Well, it's not easy.
They're all so accomplished.
That's right. At this level, it's not an easy job to do. You have to look very closely. You're looking for any small faults.
Now I know you can do better than that. You only have one more dance left. Which couple won the Paso Doble? Your fifth and final dance. Ladies and gentlemen, the Jive.
Here we have the final dance of the five, the Jive. And we're looking at Peter Sadal and Alexandra.
They really picked an energetic number for the last dance.
Oh yeah, you gotta be in shape. Tony and Melanie again. The way I see see it, this competition looks like it's between three couples. This couple here, Carrie and Diana McDonald, Tony and Melanie, and Jean-Marc and Franz, the way it looks so far. I could be wrong, though. Tony and Melanie nearing the end. A little playfulness there. And there we are, the final dance. Good job by all the couples. It's not going to be an easy decision for the judges.
And once again, good and loud, who won the jive? And one more time, even louder, who won the jive?
Wow! Oh, that was absolutely amazing. Hey, what fabulous dancing and great energy.